The family of a 96-year-old pensioner who was robbed in the street has said she has lost her trust in people. Patsy Allison, from Drumchapel, was in Manchester celebrating New Year with her family when a thief reportedly targeted her during the first weekend of 2020. Family members say Patsy went out herself and someone shoved her, then robbed her of two purses, one of which contained a three-figure sum of money. However, the thief would have been in for a shock when he opened the other purse, as it contained a set of false teeth. Patsy's daughter told our sister title the Clydebank Post, she just got new teeth before Christmas and they were hurting her and that's what was in one of the purses, so he would have got a surprise. She had just got her pension money which was in the other and he got it all. No one cares about the money, it's the fact it's a woman of her age. We are all angry at the fact someone would mug a 96-year-old. The guy was caught on CCTV and police said they think he's a homeless person, but that's no excuse to attack a pensioner, it's just sick. Thankfully, Patsy, a great-great-gran of two, wasn't physically hurt, but she got a terrible fright and has decided to postpone a charity-sponsored walk to raise money for her favorite club, Golden Friendships. The Post previously reported that the OAP takes three buses to their halls in Delmuir, and three back, around four times a week after being made to feel so welcome. She came up with the idea of the fundraiser herself and was due to complete the challenge this month, but instead, it has been put off until her 97th birthday, on March 16. Patsy's daughter, who asked not to be named, added, "We have seen a big change in her, but she's still going to do the walk. Her biggest problem is that she's too trusting, she thinks people won't attack an old woman. She can't see the bad in anybody and she'll never get back what he took from her, he took her trust. Last week at Golden Friendships she asked me to get her a taxi home, she didn't even stay till the end because she was too upset after what happened. And she's always there until the last minute and getting the bus home. Everyone there is giving her lots of support and making her feel better. She'd be lost if it wasn't for the support she gets at the club. She was saying to us, I feel really down, I feel like giving up the walk, and we said, but what about all these people that have sponsored you? So, she's going ahead with it to let everyone know that he's not beating her. Jim McLaren, founder of Golden Friendships, said his beloved friend Patsy is getting looked after with plenty of cuddles when she attends the club. So far, more than £700 has been raised in sponsors. To donate, visit localgiving.org/fundraising/patsy96 or pop into for more on this story, visit the news article link.